Hello everybody, today we are going to be rating some houses and we are going to be saying it's kind of like a battle between houses, which one's gonna win. And I'm super excited because these are actually premium houses, so I'm really excited. So let's get into it. This is, wow, there's lots of bushes. Wow, this is big. Open, oh, this is so fancy. In here is like a little work thing where I can like, you know, do some work, some books. Oh, I can see outside. I wish I could have, okay. I love this. I love like these like little cabinet things. Why isn't a picture on the wall? I want my dogs to be on that wall. That would be so cool. Oh, then we'll go on to the upstairs in a bit. Let's go in here. Wow, this is fancy. I think this might be the master bedroom and I'm going to sleep. I'm kidding, we need to look at more houses after this, so I cannot go to sleep yet. Okay, here's like a walking wardrobe. There's only two clothes in here and one pair of pants. That's okay. Ooh, I like these sinks. I'm gonna get some water. Oh, this is making me thirsty, don't do that to me. There's a hairdryer. Oh, I can't pick it up. Where? Ooh. I'm living the life. And here's a really modern shower. I love it. Here's a lonely toilet. I'm sat on it. I'm saying a lot. Okay, that was a cool master. Wow. I'm gonna watch some of my videos. They're watching the news. So lovely. It's very loud, but that garden looks so cool. I'm so excited. More books. I love books. They're fabulous. A little place to sit, eat a wonderful dinner, and if anyone like comes around. Oh, a built-in fridge. That's cool. Nice kitchen, even though I don't really know how to cook. What's in here? A washing room. I do not want to do some dead clothes. Oh, that's where all the clothes have gone. Makes sense. The garage. Why is the garage so big? Wow. That is a... I could do some lovely cartwheels in there. It's still going. That's 10. There you go. You're off. Open, please. Oh, thank you. Oh, wow. This is a big cabin. Oh my god, it has a trampoline. It has a trampoline. It has a trampoline. Whee! I'm doing some... wow. I'm fab. I'm fabulous. Okay, that was fun. And it's such a nice and warm day. Where do you live? Because I live in the UK and it has been really, really warm. And especially for my two dogs. They're probably really boiling. I feel bad for them. Oh, baby room. Hello, dude. How are you doing? Oh, can I sleep? Aww. You calling me old? That's rude. I can fit in that baby bed, right? Hopefully. I like those stairs. The modern. I don't know why. I just like them. Oh. This is a nice room, but I don't like sharing. But I really like the color blue. And if you've seen any of these like color walls, what would you change them to? And what's your favorite color? Because my favorite colors are like a blue or a pink. I don't really know. But so if you would change any of like these walls to a different color, what would it be? I think this is my room. Yeah, it's mine, definitely. Has like a little makeup stand. Well, I kind of have a hairbrush like that. That's weird. And then you can look out into the garden, sneak out. What? I didn't say anything. No. Let's go in this room. Bathroom! Yeah! Toilet again. I'm going on toilet. I'm just sat here, so happy. Whee! and then close the door. I really, really like this house. How about you? I think I might like rate it probably a 6 out of 10, because like some of it's not my kind of style, but I really like some stuff, like all the decorations and stuff. I really like those. Okay, let's walk to the other house. Here's the other house. Wow, this is big. It's massive. Oh my god. Let's walk in. Close the door. Oh wow. This is modern. Ooh, a nice fridge. Another built-in fridge. Oh my god, I love this. I love the kitchen. It's so modern. I like things like that. Ah, I love it so much. Oh my god. But this is a weird setting. That's strange. And then there's two little seats. The only problem, where's the TV? That's annoying. I want a TV in my house. I love the kitchen. Oh, I like this bit where they like keep all the rice, sugar, flour, and eggs. Oh, I found the main living room. Oh my god! Weather broadcast. Oh yeah, it says it's sunny in the UK. I don't even know if it says that. But yeah, this is the living room and like a little dining table where you can sit, eat and talk. And again, why is the pictures got nothing on them? I don't understand that, but okay. I really want to go out into the garden. It has a pool! Whee! So nice and refreshing because it's really hot. It's a hot day. Oh, I love this bit. It's like a little barbecue. Is that even a barbecue? I think it's barbecue. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, I love this plant area. Yep, don't stand on it. Oh my, I love this plant area. I love this house and we haven't even moved into the upstairs. I don't know which rooms have. Oh, this is the garage. Why is it so big again? Another washing. Why is there a sink? Okay. Fancy. I don't know which rooms I've checked and which rooms I haven't. Oh, that's the front door. This house is so big. Now let's move on to the upstairs. There's no railing on that side. Wow, this is big. Oh my god, that's a big balcony. Wow. I'm gonna do a dance on this house because I'm so happy about it. I love it. Da-da-doo-woo. Blow on, I so like this house. Oh my, I just love this house. It's just my type. Oh my god. I love this so much. I love this bedroom so much. I'm a bit crazy today. Oh, I like this room. I'm claiming this room. My room. Thank you very much. Oh my god, I love it. I love it so much. Let's look in here. Oh, another toilet. Why is this toilet so low down? Okay. I love this though. I'm obsessed with it. What do you guys rate this house? Because I am obsessed with it. I rate this house a 10 out of 10. I love it. It's big. It's like my type of style. So the one that won is the massive mansion. I just love this house so much. Comment down below which was your favourite house. Make sure to click the bell icon and like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye!